Hey everyone, just thought I'd come out to McGregor Viewpoint. Catch a view since the sky is blue today. Everyone, I'm just taking you on a quick nature walk. Let me clear my throat. I try to get a little exercise today, and I'll take you along with me. Do some crispy, crunchy type things. This adorable little tree right here. I'm searching for some pine cones right now. As soon as my pine's up, I will crunch them. But as you can see, there's a few over here in the store. I see a good one over here. Got moss. What a perfect little pine cone. Should have put it back. Really not supposed to take things home from the forest. Just the memories, maybe some good pictures. And there's a nest up there. Shadow branches everywhere. This looks like a nice tree to step under for a moment. I think I've filmed under this tree before. I could bring books. Some good noise. I'll make noise and you can teach. Explore some rocks. Okay. Isn't that so cute? Trees are nice and crispy. Crunchy footsteps for you. I can get down by the water. Awesome. I'm only wearing bear paws, so they're not my usual chunky boots for walking in the snow. So hopefully I can get back up. I'll let you know. I've done self-reiki under this tree before in a video. It's such a quiet little place to come to. So pretty. Thought you might like it. We haven't been here for a while, so here we are. Yep. There's the little bench, I call it, that I sat on when I did soft reiki. Right here. This quiet little area. Hands. just sit here for a minute. Let's walk back up a little hill there. Back. We'll come back here when the weather's nice and do some Reiki. That's where we came from. She steps all the way. So I hope that this helped maybe slow things down a bit for you in your world. I know it helps me in mine. I thank you for coming with me on this little journey to McGregor's viewpoint. I know we've been here before, but I hope you don't mind. So thanks for watching, and I'm gonna get to hiking back now, all right? Have a good day.